The Dallas Mavericks head to the Valley of the Sun to play Phoenix. Bradley Beal out with an elbow injury, but Durant and Luka Doncic ready to put on the show. And early on, Luka running the transition play, pulls up and makes a fadeaway jumper. Dallas would be up 7-2. Then KD went to work. Off the dribble, pull up above the break three. And then off the drive, baseline cash. He'd have 50 points at the half. Phoenix up 15-11. Then Luka drives on the baseline, makes the layup off the glass. 23 points for him at half. Durant, corner three. Then he misses the three, but Ryan Dunn cleans it up for the putback dunk. Touch the sky, young fella. Phoenix up by 10. Then Najee Marshall feeds to Kyrie for the jumper with the friendly roll. Nurkić works inside and makes the bucket in the post. Phoenix would be up 63-55 at the half. Then in the third quarter, Luka Doncic gets in his bag. Step back three. He scored 40 in this game. And then Kyrie Irving feeds Daniel Gafford the give and go. Give once again, and Gafford slams it through in the paint. Phoenix would be up one after this big jam. Tyus Jones finds Kevin Durant on the side, 4-3. Phoenix would go up 10. Then Mavs chipping away. Kleber hits Klay Thompson, splashing from the corner three. Devin Booker pulling up from the arc. They're going band for band with the three-point shots. Durant joins in on the fun. Royce O'Neal over to Kevin Durant. Transition layup and the foul. He'd make the free throw. Goes into eighth place on the all-time scoring list. And then Durant hits the jumper over Luka, and he let him hear about it. 31 points in this game, and Phoenix goes on to win 114-102 over the Mavs.